Last year's matchup between Deerfield and SGA ended in a high-scoring 42-27 victory for the Warriors. It was their first win of the season and the start to an 8-game win streak. This season, the two programs will meet under much different circumstances, both with an unblemished record in the 41st contest between the two programs in our Week 4 Game of the Week.
Here is the Parker Chevrolet Game of the Week.
The Knights and Warriors meet at Haddock Stadium Friday night. Both teams enter the matchup undefeated and bring in a powerful ground game.
We're capable of throwing the football. We just prefer not to.
In Damascus, Colt Williams leads the rush attack. The sophomore rushed for 172 yards and 2 touchdowns in the season opener against Terrell Academy.
Colt Williams is an exceptional athlete. He is, but he's as good as the offense. We build our offense around our offensive line, and I preach that because I played there, and I buy into that idea that if you can block them, anybody can run behind it.
SGA is coming off a big 71-18 victory over Southwest Georgia STEM. While many Warriors found the end zone, slowing down their offense starts with Williams.
You gotta get 11 men to the football, because if you don't, you ain't gonna arm tackle this kid. One guy ain't gonna get him down. You gotta get 11 guys to the football and lay some bodies on top of him. Make him get up off the ground every time. If not, that kid's gonna wear you out.
The Knights scored 5 touchdowns in each of their games this season. Running back Cole Jones leads the offense, averaging 164 yards per game. With Jones' ability out the backfield, SGA's D-line will have to step up.
That's probably our weakest point. They're going to have to play really, really well.
Deerfield had won 13 straight over the Warriors until SGA snapped their streak last season. This year, the Knights traveled to Damascus with some extra motivation and a chip on their shoulder.
That bus ride home, that quiet bus ride home ain't fun. And that's enough for us, hopefully, to show up and play hard. We talk about that all the time. We don't ever want to be complacent. We want to make sure that we're getting better every day, regardless of our record.
It's more than a chip on their shoulder for Morris and the Warriors. When they play the Knights, it just means more.
Nobody wants to lose to Deerfield, or lose any game. But, you know, they dress twice as many as we do, and we're just going to give them what they want, all they can stand.
Friday night, we're switching things up just a little bit. Instead of going live on digital at 2:30 p.m. from the Game of the Week location, we'll be live from Cafe Lili in Colquitt, Georgia. If you're in town, definitely stop by. If not, definitely tune in online. And of course, at 5:30, I will be live with Coach Kerry Morris, and then again at 6 with Coach McCray ahead of tip-off.